Oh my gosh, you've been stupid.
Oh my god, we're dumb.
Throw it.
It's not.
Goodness gracious!
Where did it? Oh!
Well then.
Shit.
Why? Go. Go. Oh, I thought it was you.
Blade. Somebody!
You gotta inform me.
Oh, gosh. No. Why is this here? That's what I want to know. Is there a good reason to why this is here?
It's gotta be, yeah.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Yep. That's gonna happen.
Right.
I didn't figure out the mystery. Good job. Oh god. Oh, okay, good job. My brains are all working.
It's the Hall of Dudes, man.
Look, it's the other, it's the previous Hatties.
That dude, there's Reindeer Dude, there's Dude with Bag Mouth, there's Dude that keeps himself, there's
Lady Dude.
Light Dudette, yeah, the first Dudette over there. The Dude, Fish Dude, Dinosaur Dude, Long Neck Dude,
Castle Crasher Dude,
Last of Us Dude, Witch Doctor Dude, Dudette Number 2, Bear, and then Sock Puppet.
Sock Dude. Yeah, Sock Dude. Alright, you're gonna jump to the right, and I'm gonna jump off your head while you're jumping to the right.
You do it. You do. You go on the edge. And...
Whoa. Come on, Tess.
Screw me. Go on. Go on. What? You just... What? You're sitting there.
Oh, who's lagging?
Play with the water. Play with the water. Boo! That's what we're talking about! Oh.
Oh.
There's no audio. Hattie? Hattie? Oh. Come on, we got Hattie! Go!
Go!
Oh, we got Hattie!
And so we finally made it back to the boat after a harrowing, exhausting adventure. I bet your dogs are barking. I mean, let's face it, most of that ordeal was unpleasant to the point of sucking a whole lot. But now it's time to relax in the forbidden moonlight of yesterday's promises, whatever that means, and treat ourselves to a nice big mug of hot cocoa. What do you say,
yeah.
Hattie? But Hattie wasn't his normal, jovial self anymore, children.
Oh.
He didn't say a word. He didn't even respond to hugs. Freaking hugs! He loves hugs. But he wasn't moving. He wasn't even blinking. Where's he gone to? Where?
Wiki wiki,
give me that funky beat.
So now it's come to an end.
Hattie.
We tried so hard, but
Hattie.
Lost it all. You were my best friend.
Hattie Paddington,
and when you reached for help, we were too late to take your hand. But we're here now. You're the moon and we're your stars. And we're here for you as you fade into the dark.
Fade into the dark. I love you, Hattie. So your best friend's a vegetable now. Blah, blah, blah.
Oh,
but you know what they
go.
Say? When life gives you potatoes,
look at the moon.
Make potato salad.
Yeah.
I got just the recipe. Hit it. Buckle your pants. Buckle your pants.
Yeah.
Pull up your socks and dance.
Buckle your pants.
Hey, I said dance.
Buckle your pants.
Gentlemen,
what? Yeah.
Buckle your pants. Boys and girls of all ages.
Yeah.
Buckle your pants, or they might fall down. Hey, you. Buckle your pants. Yes, you. Buckle your pants. Everybody, buckle your pants. But if
bug in your pants, a bug in your pants, a bug, 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 bug in your pants.
Because of them, yes. It all makes sense now.
What?
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 What? I know this group and they're so up on core. I bought the shit at the mom and pop store. And I get both of the songs the top score. I'll see them playing the small hip hop tour. They're treated like sexuals out the stretch memos. Autograph impressed with lead pencils. And everybody thinks that they're the best new group. As if they're a pop band test tube. Size of a ballpark. Yeah. You only cross property with a golf cart. Yeah. But they no longer can sell it. But your records, when they first were tried, was our last brilliant effort.
Represent the darndest things that you ever hear. Like I heard you sold this many units. I said, wish me better luck next year.
Hey, hey, this seems to be too much war under pressure. Underneath your genre mesh blur. And to be honest, I never took any rest. And I'm under the young black teenagers. I thought they'd gone to wave replacements or gun racks with cheese graters. To use on these bungee mine. From a monkey fine, somebody used to result in a money fine, but now
represent the darndest things that you ever hear. Like I'm edgy and I'm risque, and I say better luck next year.
I'm blind to the worst, what a your mama's joke. When he said how much he